Another sign.
She prayed at the prophet's almost lifeless body.
Out. And then a thing.
Good health, wealth, and children.
That, those doesn't work. Even I tried, it never worked.
She came to
now you're putting another one.
Are we going to remain without wealth, children, or friends forever? Why don't you request a reasonable amount to remove this suffering? Prophet Ayub is upon him.
And then put that exclamation mark.
He said, but if Ruth must have tasted her and made her unhappy, he asked her how long did she endure.